Hi, I'm Dr. Abbasi. I'm an interventional physiatrist at Long Island Spine Specialist. I'm here to talk to you about my patient, Albert Napoli. I've had the pleasure of treating him for the past 9 years or so. I remember the first time he came to see me in the office, he was complaining of chronic lower back pain that wasn't getting better with conservative treatment.
Probably in 2005, I hurt my back, not as severe as this time, and didn't follow up at the time. But this time in 2009, when I got hurt, I knew it was really severe. The procedures that I did try before were epidurals, and they didn't work.
After evaluating him, I found the main cause of his pain to be related to the facet joints. Facet joints are joints in the spine that help stabilize it. About 30% of patients who have chronic lower back pain have pain coming from their facet joints. Albert happened to be one of those patients, and he was a great candidate for a procedure called radiofrequency neurotomy.
My expectations for the procedure was that I could not be fully without pain, but to be functional.
Here's an example of a model of a facet joint, and where you see the markers or the two nerves that cause the pain and sensation to the joint. Using live X-ray guidance, we target the nerve that supplies the pain and sensation to the joint. Once the placement is confirmed, we use heat to ablate the nerve that supplies the painful joint.
Procedure went well. It's very little pain. You do feel soreness afterwards. It's followed by relief.
Radiofrequency nerve ablation is a great treatment for patients with chronic lower back pain that are caused by the facet joints. For Albert, this has been a life changer.
Dr. Abbasi was very caring, as all the doctors here at Long Island Spine. Best part about this time of my life is that I see my grandkids every day and I take care of them. So it's a blessing.